Hi everyone, here's book look number 163. In the prior book look, I mentioned why it's important for kids to read poetry. So far, I've only book looked at Shel Silverstein's book of poems. So, here's another fantastic anthology of poetry by another amazing children's poet. The title of today's book is The New Kid on the Block by author-poet Jack Prelutsky. This book has more than 100 poems about unusual things, such as sneezing oysters, a bouncing mouse, jellyfish stew, underwater wobbles who dine exclusively on cheese, and having your nose unfortunately situated between your toes. Here's an example of one of the poems from this book. It is called Gazilla Grats, and today my cousin Max is going to read it.
Griselda Gratz. Griselda Gratz kept 60 cats, and she fed them very well, on angel cakes and raisin flakes and acorns in a shell. Her furry crowd patrolled, meowed about her tiny house. Griselda Gratz kept 60 cats to catch a single mouse.
This book is filled with wonderful, imaginative poems that are funny and entertaining. The poems all have really good rhyme and rhythm and are catchy, making them especially fun to read aloud and to memorize. And there are lots of surprises and unpredictable punchlines, so you want to keep reading more poems to see what fun the next one will bring. Please donate this fantastic collection of poems to the library that ECBC is building at Shaw Children's Hospital. Elementary and middle school patients will have so much fun with it. And the ECBC Library needs other collections of poetry by Jack Prelutsky called It's Raining Pigs and Noodles, Something Big Has Been Here, and a Pizza the Size of a Sun. Thank you.